What have you done to implement improvements in your work group organization?
You'd better have a real good answer for this one. If you have to ponder this question, it will be obvious that you haven't done anything to improve working conditions. The answer must be decisive.